हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्यूब ऑफ ए बाइनोमियल। क्यूब ऑफ ए बाइनोमियल, व्हाट इज अ बाइनोमियल? एक्स प्लस वाई एंड क्यूब, एक्स प्लस वाई होल क्यूब। फॉर्मूला इज एक्स क्यूब प्लस वाई क्यूब प्लस 3xy इंटू एक्स प्लस वाई एंड एक्स माइनस वाई होल क्यूब इक्वल टू एक्स क्यूब माइनस वाई क्यूब माइनस 3xy इंटू एक्स माइनस वाई। एक्स प्लस वाई होल क्यूब वी कैन राइट इज इन दिस वे ऑल्सो, एक्स प्लस वाई होल क्यूब इक्वल टू, दिस इज ऑल्सो द फॉर्मूला ऑफ एक्स प्लस वाई होल क्यूब, एक्स क्यूब प्लस 3xy प्लस 3y2x प्लस वाई क्यूब। वी कैन अरेंज एक्स क्यूब प्लस वाई क्यूब प्लस 3x2y प्लस 3y2x, then x cube plus y cube plus in both terms 3x2y plus 3y2x, 3xy is common, 3x2y plus 3y2x, 3xy is common, and what we get in 3x2y we get x and 3y2y is left, then x plus y, x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. This is the formula of a plus b whole cube, x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. Again we can write x minus y cube also, x minus y whole cube equal to x cube minus 3x2y plus 3xy2 minus y cube. X cube minus y cube minus 3x2y plus 3xy2. Again in this two term xy is common, 3xy common, so we can write x cube minus y cube minus 3xy into x minus y. From 3x2y x is left and 3xy2 y is left, so we get 3xy common, x minus y, then x cube minus y cube minus 3xy into x minus y. This is the formula of x minus y whole cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3xy into x minus y. We can use any variable a, b, c, d. If we use a minus b whole cube, then formula is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b, and if we use a plus b whole cube, then formula is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Now expand 3x plus 2 whole cube. 3x plus 2 whole cube, putting 3x equal to a and 2 equal to b. If we put 3x equal to a and 2 equal to b, we get a plus b whole cube. And what is the formula of a plus b whole cube? A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. And we have to put the value of a and b. Here a equal to 3x and b equal to 2. Now a cube means 3x whole cube, b cube means 2 cube plus 3ab, 3 into 3x into 2 into 3x plus 2. 3x whole cube, 3x whole cube means 3, 3 jar 9, 9, 3 jar 27, 27x cube plus 2 into 2 into 2 means 8 plus 3, 3 jar 9, 9, 2 jar 18, 18x into 3x plus 2, 27x cube plus 8, 18x into 3x, 3, 18 jar 54, x into x means x square, 54x square plus 18 to j 36x. We can arrange according to the highest power 27x cube plus 54x square plus 36x plus 8. This is the answer. Now next math. 1 plus 2 by 3 a whole cube. 1 plus 2 by 3 a whole cube. Putting x equal to 1 and y equal to 2/3 a. We get, if we put x equal to 1 and y equal to 2/3 x, then we get x plus y whole cube, and formula is x cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. X cube plus y cube plus 3xy into x plus y. Now put the value of x, x for 1 cube, y for 2/3x, 2/3x whole cube plus 3 into 1, x for 1 into y for 2/3x and x plus y means 1 plus y means 2/3a. X cube 1 cube, y for 2/3a cube plus 3 into 1 into 2/3a into 1 plus 1/3 into a. Now 1 cube means 1 plus 2/3a cube. 2/3a cube means 2 cube and 3 cube. 2 cube means 2 into 2 into 2. 2 into 2 into 2, 8. And 3 into 3 into 3 means 27. And a cube, a cube. 8/27, a cube. Plus 3 into 1 into 2/3a. 3 into 1 into 2/3a. 3, 3 cancel. 2a into 1 means 2a. And 1 plus 1/3a. Sorry, 2/3a. Again 8/27a cube. Plus 2a into 1 means 2a. Plus 2a into 2. 4a, a into a, 4a square by 3. See the multiply, 2a into 2a. 2a into 2a means 4a square by 3. We can arrange it. 8/27 a cube plus 4a square by 3 plus 2a plus 1. This is the answer. Now minus, expand three x minus 5/x whole cube. 3x minus 5/x whole cube. Here putting 3x equal to a and 5/x equal to b. So we get a minus b whole cube. We get a minus b whole cube. And a minus b whole cube formula is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. Put the value of a. A for, here a for 3x and b for 5/x. So we put value 3x cube minus b for 5/x, 5/x cube minus 3 into 3x into 5/x, 3 into 3x into 5/x for 3ab, 3 into 3x into 5/x, again a means 3x minus 5/x. Now 3x cube, 3 3 is 9, 9 3 is 27, 27x cube minus 5 cube and x cube. 5 cube means 5 into 5 into 5. 5 into 5 into 5 means 125 by x cube. 5 into 5 into 5 means 125 and x cube, x whole cube means x cube. Now 3 into 3x into 5 by x. XX cancel. 3 into 3 into 5 means 3 3 ja 9, 9 5 ja 45. 3x minus 5 by x in bracket. 27x cube minus 125 by x cube. Here 25 into 3x. 25 into 3x means minus 135x. 25 into 3, 135. X minus minus plus 45 into 5 means 225 by x. 45 into 5, 225 minus minus plus 225 by x. 27x cube minus 125 by x cube minus 135x plus 245 into 5, 225 by x. Now next, another math. Factorize. This is the expand form. And now factorize. Eight a cube plus 27 b cube plus 36 a square b plus 54 a b square. 8 a cube minus 27 b cube plus 36 a square b plus 54 a b square. This is already in expand form. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. This is already, this expression is already in expand form. Now we have to factorize it. 8 a cube means 2a whole cube. 8 a cube means 2a whole cube. 27 b cube, 27. 27 means 3 and b means b, 3b whole cube. 2a whole cube plus 3b whole cube plus, what is the formula? 3a square b. 3a square b. So 3 into a square means 2a whole square. B means 3b. Plus 54ab square. 54ab square means 36 a square b plus 54ab square. 3 into a square b. 2 2 ja 4. 3 4 ja 12. 12 3 ja 36. So this is the form of 3 36 a square b. 36 a square b. If we split up the 36 a square b, then we get 3 into 2 a square into 3b. And 54ab square means 3 into a into b square means 3b whole square. 3 2 ja 6, 6 9 ja 54b square. We can write 2a cube plus 3b whole cube plus, what is the common number? What is the common? A cube plus b cube plus 3ab plus 3 a square b plus 3ab square. What is the formula? A cube plus b cube plus 3 a square b plus 3ab square. This is the formula of a plus b whole cube. So we can write 2a plus 3b whole cube. A plus b whole cube. We can write 2a plus 3b whole cube. 2a plus 3b whole cube means we can write it also in 3 times. 2a plus 3b 2a plus 3b and again 2a plus 3b. See, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into 3a square b into 3ab square. In this way, we can also write the formula a plus b whole cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. So in this way, here the expression is written in this way: a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. We can split up 36a square b 3 into a square into b and 3 into a into b square for 54ab square. A cube a for 2a and b for 3b. So 2a plus 3b whole cube. We can write also it 3 times: 2a plus 3b and 2a plus 3b and 2a plus 3b. Okay. Now next. One plus 27 by 125 a cube plus 9 a by 5 plus 27 a square by 25. 1 for 1 cube. This one 27 means 3, a cube a by 5. This is b, 1 for a and this is b, a cube plus b cube plus 3 a square b plus 3 ab square. 3 a square b plus 3 ab square. 3 into a square into b for 3a plus 5. And 3ab square means 3 into 1 into 3a plus 5 whole square. 9a by 5. See, 3 into 1 square into 3a by 5. This is also 9a by 5. We can write 9a by 5 in this way also. And 27a square by 25, we can write 3 into a into b square. 3 3 ja 9, 9 3 ja 27 by 25. So here a for 1 for a and b for 3a by 5. So we can write a plus 3a by 5 whole cube. This is the formula of a plus b whole cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. So we can write a plus 1 plus 3a by 5 whole cube. So 1 plus 3a by 5, 1 plus 3a by 5, and again 1 plus 3a by 5. This is the answer. Now next math. 12a into a minus 4 minus 64. See, a cube minus 12a into a minus 4 minus 64. First, we can arrange it. A cube minus 64 minus 12a into a minus 4. So we can write a cube means a cube and 64. 64 means 4 whole cube. So here a for a and 4 b minus 3ab. 3 into a into 4 into a minus b. See, here the formula: a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. formula of a minus b whole cube. So we can write here a for a and b for 4, a minus 4 whole cube. A minus 4, a minus 4, a minus 4. We can write 3 time also. Now next, evaluate. Find the value of. Find the value of 103 whole cube. We can multiply also 103 into 103. But we use the formula whole cube. Use the formula of cube. 103. We can split off 100 plus 3 whole cube. 103. We can write 103 also 100 plus 3. Why we use 100? Because this is easy to multiply. 100 plus 3 whole cube. Now this is a plus b whole cube. A for 100 and 3 for b. So a plus b whole cube. This is a plus b whole cube. We can write a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b in this way. So a cube means 100 cube, b cube means 3 cube plus 3 into 100 into 3 into 100 plus 3. In this way, a plus b whole cube, a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. In this way, we can write 100 cube plus 3 cube plus 3 into 100 into 3 into 100 plus 3. 100 cube means 100 into 100 into 100. 100 into 100 into 100. Plus 3 cube means 27. Plus 3 3 jar 900 into 100 3. 10 plus 27 plus 900 into 100 3. Then we can add 109 27 27. This is the answer. 109 27 27. I hope all of you understood. 103 whole cube. We can get this answer. We'll get this answer also. 103 multiply 3 times by 103. But here we use the formula, cube formula. Then we split up the 103. 100 plus 3 whole cube. This is a plus b whole cube. A cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. So we can write 100 cube plus 3 cube plus 3 into a into b into a plus b. 100 cube, 100 into 100 into 100, 3 cube, 3 into 3 into 3, and 300 into 3, 903. So 100 cube means 100 cube, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros plus 27 plus 900 into 103 means 92700. After that, we can add 10, we will get 109 27 27. Now next, evaluate 99 whole cube. 99 whole cube. Here also, we can split up 99, 100 minus 1 whole cube. 100 minus 1 whole cube. If you split up 100 minus 1 whole cube, then this is the formula of a minus b whole cube. And what is the formula? A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. In this way we can write a minus b whole cube, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. So here a for 100 and b for 1. So 100 cube minus 1 cube minus 3 into 100 into 1 into 100 minus 1. A cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b. 100 cube means 100 into 100 into 100. 1 cube 1 minus 3 into 100, 300 into 100 minus 1, 99. Then minus 1 minus 0, 0. Then 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, minus 1. Minus 2, 9, 7, 0, 0. We can get 9, 7, 0, 2, 9, 9. 9, 7, 0, 2, 9, 9. This is the answer. We will get in this answer by multiplying 3 times into 99. 99 into 99 into 99. But in this chapter, we use the formula. Using the formula A minus B whole cube or A plus B whole cube. Here 99 means 100 minus 1. A minus B whole cube. And this is easy to multiply. That's why we take 100 minus 1. 100 minus 1 whole cube. A minus B whole cube. We use this formula A minus B whole cube equal to A cube minus B cube minus 3AB into A minus B. A for 100 and B for 1. Then we put 100 cube minus 1 cube minus 3AB into A minus B. 100 cube 100 into 100 into 100, we will get this number. 1 cube 1 and 300 into 99. We get the answer. This is the answer. Thank you, students, in this class up to this.